Assalamu alaikum everyone, I hope you all are doing great. So today's video is about worth trying pizza places in Karachi. So guys, it won't be wrong if I say that I am a diehard fan of pizza and a crazy pizza lover. So the places I have tried in Karachi till to date, I am sharing it with you guys and would be rating them too. But before we move on, please subscribe our channel and don't forget to ring the bell icon. Alexander's Cafe is one of the most hyped eatery in Karachi. From their wood-fired oven category, I love their pesto and pepperoni pizzas the most. Their prices are a little high, but the food quality they offer is amazing. Broadway has always been very close to my heart. Broadway offers both thick and thin crust pizzas, and their food quality is very good, plus their prices are not too high. California Pizza is my childhood favorite pizza place in Karachi. It never upsets me and always comes in my priority list. Their prices are very reasonable, plus they have wide variety of flavors and they taste amazing. I recently tried Turkish Pizza newly opened near to my place. They have opened their second branch in Johor. Their Turkish pepperoni, Turkish creamy and Turkish kids pizzas are really amazing. But they have not got a proper place to dine in yet. This or That only offers delivery service and I have tried their tikka flavor. It tasted very flavorful and spicy and the prices are quite low. So guys, do try it once. In Paramount Fine Foods PK with the desi dishes, I tried their butter chicken pizza and beef pepperoni pizza. They offer thin crust pizza and I love their topping, but the pepperoni pizza was more nice than butter chicken pizza. The Pizza Lab is one of the underrated pizza place in Karachi. As the food quality they offer is really amazing, but their service is very slow. I have tried their jumbo special flavor and it was very perfect. Good Fillers Karachi have got a very cool ambiance and they offer good quality thin crust pizzas. I have tried their white frankfurter pizza, pepperoni bomb pizza and buffalo chicken pizza. The crust was very soft and the topping was overloaded and it was very cheesy. So guys, these are some of the pizza places that I have explored in Karachi and I have found them worthy enough to share them with you guys. So guys, do tell me in the comment section below that how much you like my videos and my content. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and ring the bell icon. So guys, thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz till the next time.